Everybody, it's finally fucking Christmas! Yes, I don't know if it's Christmas in America or any other state. In Slovenia it is. And yes, we're celebrating Christmas right now. It's awesome, all my family's here and shit. I hope it's the same with you. If nobody bought you a present and you didn't get a present, always remember, guys, I'm gonna give you a present, and it's your fucking Assassin's Creed 3, so be happy for that. And yes, please subscribe and shit, and yes, my channel's name is My Gaming Factory, and I'm bringing you how to get Assassin's Creed 3. So yeah, let's get started, shall we? So the first thing what you should need is just go and download the torrent. This is a torrent, this is from where we're going to download the game. If you have any other torrent that is going to work as well, you can use that one. But I like to use uTorrent, so yeah, just click get this torrent and set up the file. Then, I'm not sure if you're going to need Demon Tools, but even if we don't need Demon Tools, Demon Tools is an awesome program, and download it. Just click re-download. Again, this is down below in the links, so just go and click on the link, and it should be to the sites. So, then we need to download the game. So we're going to again go down below where I'm going to put these links, and it should be to the Pirate Bay. So yeah, this is Assassin's Creed 3 Skid Row. So yeah, just go and click get this torrent. Please guys, don't click download because there's just a virus. Just click get this torrent, and it should ask you if you wanted to download to uTorrent. Click OK, and yeah. So yeah, when it's done downloading, it should say CD, and just click it and hit this red button here. I already did it, so I can do it again. But yes, if you're gonna do that, you're gonna help other people download faster. So then when it's finished, just right click it and open container folder. You can close that. And go down here. Double click that. You can close this as well. Okay. Then just open it and try to find setup. The setup right here. EXE. And yeah, just double click it. Now it's setting up. So yeah. This is gonna take a while, as you can see here. And yeah. So yeah, guys, see you when this is done. Again, this is gonna take all this time, so I'm gonna just pause it. And yeah, see you. So, Merry Christmas and be joy for now. Okay, guys, so when it is done, this should pop up. And just click this. Okay, again, this is gonna take some fucking time. So yeah, wait. Wait. Yeah, guys, so see you when this is done. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Well done. Okay, so when it is done, guys, just do this. Okay, now, and this is when the card comes. Now, go into the schedule file. So, just close that. Just go again. Where you download it again. Right click it, open to the new folder. Right here. And the Skid Row file. See? Okay, now the thing is we have to copy all these files somewhere. But before we do that, just go here. Just go here. And go on computer. Okay, go on local disk C. It's probably where it installed. And go on program files. If I'm honest with you guys, I have no fucking idea where I installed it to. So it's probably here, so I'm just gonna find it. I'm gonna speed this up. But if I don't. Oh, okay, I actually found it. It was pretty much luck with it. So again, go here. Go on computer. Go on local disk C. Go program files. That. Yeah. 86? Oh, yes, got it. And try to find Ubisoft. If you don't find it, then just click. Just write you know, Ubisoft. You can see right here. If it isn't here, then it's probably on the other program files. Okay, so local disk C, program files, and Ubisoft. Double click Ubisoft, go in Assassin's Creed file. Okay, this is almost you guys. So remember when I said that we have to copy some files? This is when that comes in. So go here, copy these files. So just copy them and paste them in here. I fucked it up, didn't I? Yes, I fucked that up. Okay, now if that doesn't work, copy and paste, then just open both of this and just drag them here. Just drag them here. And that should work. Okay guys, we're almost done. We're like at the end. Now click this, do this for all confidence, and just move and replace and continue. And okay, wait until it moves. Okay, and moved. Now click X, sorry. Then open this. And I am not sure, guys, really, I have no fucking idea which game is the shortcut. Try all of them, which one it works. It's probably this one, because it has the most gigabytes. So just right click it and create shortcut. And yes, so yeah, that's it guys, you have your Assassin's Creed free. But the thing is, my camera can record games. If this one doesn't work, then try these two as well, and it should work. I'm gonna try them later, because it doesn't make sense that I'm gonna try them now, because my camera can record games, so I can show you guys if it works. But I'm 100% that it works, because like I did this on my friend's computer. But yeah, I'm real happy. I finally found the crack for Assassin's Creed 3. And Merry Christmas, guys. Have a Happy New Year. Yes, thank you. Thank you fucking very much. Especially my subscribers. And I love you guys. So, Merry Christmas. And a Happy New Year.